EA Sports. It's in the game.
What a great chance for the side that is at home today, because they've already won the away leg.
They were impressive away from home, weren't they? Equally as impressive here. They'll be fine.
Coming up for you, Leicester City versus Midtjylland. Wholesale changes for Leicester City. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Ibora starts, looking to recover his form. This is how the visitors shape up. Responsibility for some of those five in midfield. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. It could be a chance. Now James. Gibson. James. Ibora. They need to try and get the ball back now. Towards... That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Nice bit of interplay between these two. Slipping it through. Space for the shot. Magnificent. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Gonna try his luck. Not really. Here's Gray. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Here's the chance. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. And Morgan. James. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Maybe he'll cross it here. Oh, it could be off. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. James. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous... Got to be in, really, for what's... Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And there is some backup for him in this position.
They could have played the attacker in now. And here's the shot.
His throw here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Splendid header.
Ibora. Neatly intercepted.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Opportunity now. That's a high-class header. Now the shot. Oh.
Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, you don't have to have goals to have excitement, as this first half has proved. Excellent control in a tight area. Well, in it goes. Oh, that would have looked... Leicester City like to get the ball forward, and they're doing it here. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. Real opening for it.
That is quite a wild effort at goal.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And Morgan. Now James. Attacking now. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Shot on! That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Space to try and hit it now. He's trying to catch the player in possession. Excellent pass. No offside, he's in. And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them. He has been a king of a keeper, really, but I'm afraid his crown has just slipped there and they've got the better of him.
Well, he looks disappointed with himself, but he shouldn't be after the
saw him in this position.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there, Paul
Okazaki. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there to really get at the opposition here, trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Ibora has a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Keeper stops that. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. In quickly. He's got support here. James. Mahrez. Put in from the wide area. It's not really away, poor clearance. Over. It's with Mahrez. Now James. Ibora. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. That's very real opening now. Mahrez. This time Riyad Mahrez crosses it. It's in, they have scored. Oh, they can breathe a bit easier now. It looks as though they're on the verge of a defeat, which would have been very unjust in truth. There's a few moments left, they've still got a chance to win it, of course. But at the very least they deserve from this game is a draw. And they are drawing again now. They've been fighting tooth and nail. Morgan. Now James. Ball well there. And now the shot! He's way off target. It's Leicester still attacking in these closing minutes, trying to get the decisive goal. Mahrez. Has ended it. They are through in this cup game on aggregate.
Yeah, well, the losers can have no complaints over 180 minutes. These boys were the better side.